As the pandemic stretches on, more people are facing hunger across San Diego County than ever before. Feeding San Diego says it served a record high number of more than 7.9 million meals between March 14th and June 28th. And during that same period, the organization spent $6 million buying 200 truckloads of food. This was all to help offset significant drops in grocery donations. Feeding San Diego also held just over 1,300 food distributions.